as a destination and as a community leader, the best thing that you can do is invest in education, because it really is our future. The Philadelphia Convention and Visitors Bureau is really a critical key component to the city. What we really do is boost the economy, and we also promote and sell Philadelphia. So I've been president and CEO of the Philadelphia Convention and Visitors Bureau since January of 2016. But I would say what I'm most proud of as president and CEO is the fact that our organization puts people to work. And this particular position that I hold now, it's all about Philadelphia winning. In our industry, we're generating taxes that then have the opportunity to generate dollars that are contributed to education and infrastructure. College students that are just coming out or just starting, work hard. Most importantly, I would say set goals. There's no formula for it. You have to do what works best for you. What we do for a living is our career. But what really matters is family. And I think that that's most important. And we're really focused on creating those pathways and networking opportunities for future hospitality leaders. In fact, we have a great partnership here with Community College of Philadelphia. We do, through PHL Diversity, we do our Hospitality Education Day. And last year we had over 325 students that participated, and 55 of them, I'm proud to say, enrolled in Community College. So I want to thank Community College of Philadelphia for this Corporate Leadership Award. I'm certainly humbled and honored. I'm proud of the work that the Community College of Philadelphia does, and anything that we can do to support now and certainly in the future, we certainly will.